Right, so we just stopped off, folks, at this dome, this weird dome thing. It's got cameras all over it.
What's that?
The train anti-aircraft gunners.
Test your aim with our interactive training gun.
Wow. And it's actually shut, though, unfortunately.
Yeah, it says take a leaflet for more information.
There ain't none.
But there isn't none.
Training for anti-aircraft.
Hey, you can get a pound off here.
Hey?
What does it mean to say you get a pound off here? On Edge Street.
Alright. This is great, so we're here, but we want to go and see the battle headquarters basically, so yeah. Go on, click it.
Bofors gun. Wow, is that the airfield?
Yeah.
Wow, is all that flatter now, I assume? They look like the ones in Dover.
Right.
Come down here.
What have you found, folks?
Behind the brick. Behind that wheel.
Oh, God. It's everywhere. Look, man, hold
it. Squidgy, isn't it?
Wow.
Yeah, did you say that? Put something in there.
Sort of foundations, isn't it?
Now, if you're looking up, you normally get a bit more warm, don't you? If you look at the plan over there, you know the ones in Dover, they've got bits to stick out, haven't they? You know, like up at A20, near Langdon Hull, Lydon Spout, whatever it is. You know the buildings that are left?
Yeah.
They're built with pillars sticking out.
Right.
If you go look at the plans over there, this is one of them Second World War buildings.
Oh, right. There's some more foundations down here.
There's a stream down there as well.
Oh, what was I looking at? Hello?
Room.
What the hell? Look at it, it's filled up with golden gems. There's another one there, look.
And another one.
Yeah. These are probably like, briefing for the training.
The bit on the side was, you know, with some of them, you have the little bits on the side with all the electrics in.
Yeah.
All the fuse boxes and stuff.
Right. Madness, folks. Amazing what you find in the woods, isn't it?
I think if they're working there.
Yeah. Probably a little brief. Talk about, right, this is what we're going
to
do.
Yeah, and somewhere to eat and stuff like that.
Yeah, that's it. That dome, folks. The dome. So we don't know, but I thought this was abandoned in the middle of nowhere, but it might have plaques on it saying what it is. Dog walkers might come up to it, I don't know. I was hoping it wasn't going to be like that. I'm hoping it's not gated or filled in, so we just have to see. Looks like it's going to rain, folks.
Well, it is raining. Look at that sky.
Is it open?
Wow.
Jesus, folks.
Didn't expect this.
Right, folks. That's the first time I've actually seen the staircase that ain't got a bow in the sides.
Yeah.
Right, what we got in the right?
We have a soak line that's been added in as well. Oh yeah, so that's really quite handy.
Stop it flooding.
It's always notorious
flooding, folks.
Now, I'm going to get a picture of that. So, are you here, folks?
Is that original?
What, the writing?
No, the door. And
yeah, I reckon so.
See, underground battle headquarters.
You've been.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Oh, that's good, dog. Do the lighting on there.
There's artifacts in it. Well,
it was restored or was tidied up.
Let's get that one. Yeah. Yeah, speak a bit. Oh, it's a light, can't we?
Sure.
Loads of butterflies in
there. Condition, though, isn't it? You don't really fancy it flying over. That's metal.
Asbestos.
It's time. I don't want asbestos, actually.
It looks like it.
Painted. They cleaned a good job cleaning this up.
Look.
Probably just a wall coming in.
The old plug. Underground battle. Do you know what battle headquarters was for? Folks. Yeah. What's that?
When the SHIT hits the fan and the airfield was under attack, they were all congregating there, the high people. And yeah. So they control the airfield from battle headquarters.
Yeah. So they make plans on what to do next. Basically in the room where Chris is standing now.
There's no tables in this one, there's no lights on either. There's actually no lights.
Nothing at all, is there?
It's been cleaned out really well, but there's not much left.
Cables hanging out. Look at this.
Yeah.
Yo. Look at this. This is communication.
I don't think we're alone.
Why? Oh, bloody hell. You've brought back something from that airbase we've just been to.
No, it's moved when I put the light near it.
So we'll leave.
You get a picture.
Yeah. Leave it alone, folks. Leave the butterflies alone. Got original shell. Wow. They're steps and a half, aren't they?
Welcome to Steel Mountain.
Bloody hell. So these would have been looking out over the airfield through these slits.
Is it just observation, really?
This is observation, place, yeah. Right. Let's turn the light out. Let's see there. All the way around. It's quite low, isn't it?
There was a phone or something.
Oh, yeah. Power or something? Power cable? So we've got a very wide camera, folks. This one's trying to pick up the room. It's square. It's a square room. A pill box overlooking the airfield. Ah, oh, bang there too, folks. Oh.
Yeah, that's emergency escape, I'm guessing.
Down the ladder that's been painted into the bunker. That looks like the manhole for the cap. I don't know if it's the original one though.
Is it?
It's not the original one though. It's not original.
Have a look at this. We just made something fit.
Oh yeah.
Back to where it was 7 years ago.
That's where it was, folks. That must have just fell off, do you reckon?
They put resin in it, so I wonder if they were going to screw it back up at some point.
So yeah, bless the people for restoring.
So much pulled out though, isn't
it?
It makes you wonder if like, the ceiling's been painted or if that's original. If they've restored
it. I think they've just whitewashed it.
It's quite funny, I went into one that had the power still on. But people were saying, oh, this is not World War II.
Yeah, we've made it up.
Yeah, someone's basement. It was built in World War II, the power's not obviously World War II, but it was used until recent. I didn't say that the power was World War II. I said it's
obviously. What was used for until recent, do you know?
It probably is now. Should we leave them in peace? The butterfly, folks.
Let's leave the big butterfly in peace. Where else
are those? Still fertilising a tree, isn't it?
Look how good condition
it was to
climb in one.
I suppose they're not allowed to do visits to this.
No?
At the moment.
Why?
Because of the butterflies.
Oh, yeah.
The radiator must be. So that's it, folks. Hope you enjoyed that. We'll have a look at the top.
Well, the radiator's got attached or whatever.
Might be. Looks
that
like. That's the pill box from the top. Look, you wouldn't really notice it. That's your emergency exit. That's heavy. Amazing, folks. The sun is going down. We're looking here, folks.
You never know, that might not have been here all the time. They might have rebuilt it.
Battle headquarters, isn't it?
This is watch office. There's no key anywhere, is there?
Well, look for a road.
Here. Sewage disposal works.
I reckon
we're not that far away.
It's got to be dome, teacher. It's got, that's got to be the road here, look. There, isn't it? That's got to be the dome that's round.
Yeah.
So that's got to be this, hasn't it?
Oh no, well.
Man, it's so much on that, folks. Sorry about that.
What about
the
other one?
So this is the end of the runway, sort of style.
Oh, the taxiway that goes all the way around, I think.
Right.
Because on that plan, there was like bits of part of planes up.
Wow.
Do you know what that building is next to the white? That's the control tower.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah.
Right. Do you know what that other building is next to it? That that looks like the gymnasium, squash court sort of thing.
Right.
Wow. It's not missing the top, no.
So what they've basically done is, when they built this, they just chopped through the road.
Imagine living in there.
And I assume after the war, they put the road back.
Yeah.
Wow, it's mad, isn't it?
History around
it's
here.
It's telling me to come on.